die.
The storm that is approaching.
I have a proposal.
I usually charge for escort service.
Huh?
Don't think I would do your job for you again.
No, you got me wrong. I just want to say, we go 50-50 on the request payment.
Seriously?
Fine, you get 70%. Oh, alright. 80%? Oh, just leave some for me.
How much is the payment anyway?
This figure.
How? I get paid 10 times that for finding a cat.
You'll know I'm telling the truth when you speak to Heim.
He sent out the request?
Yeah.
Woo!
get back this child. Wandering into the glacier with no food and putting his life on the line to slay demons. You're right.
I would have turned back,
but it's gotta be better than this.
Uh-huh.
Judging by your tone, you know a lot about the orphanage. What kind of place is it?
How do I put this? Hell's a better place. Demons gathered to read some books.
It's that kid's diary. Why did he leave it here? It's highly valuable to him.
Must have hidden it here. Fresh human scent from it must have attracted the demons.
Could it be?
Yeah, letting go of something this important. He must have had no intention of returning. We better get to that fool.
Showtime!
Didn't find Jack, but met a guy who claimed to be a demon hunter. He said Stickman asked him to find me. I was discovered by Stickman before I left. He supported my thirst for vengeance, and even guided me toward the direction of demons. So why would he ask a demon hunter to fetch for me? What a horrible lie. And this guy looks weak as hell.
Well, that's disheartening.
He's not wrong.
You believe him? The thing you mentioned about Han.
I don't know. Better find the kid and ask him. About taking me back, but I would never comply. Who knows what agenda he has? But I must thank him for the food and water. Time for my revenge has come, Mom and Dad. Although I didn't find Jack, I did encounter the demons that appeared in my home that year. Their looks are forever engraved in my mind. I must go.
Oh, naive child.
That statement is quite nostalgic.
Blast!
All right!